When I came in from working hard just the other day, my baby met me at the door, and she had this to say. She said,
got the phone bill. I don't recall at all.
And she said,
who do you know in Ringgold, Georgia? Could it be they just made some mistake?
And I said, I got an old friend down in Ringgold, Georgia, and I called him up just the other day. But about a month before, when I was on the road, I stopped by a tavern where the Ringgold night crowd goes. That pretty stranger must have thought I needed company, 'cause she smiled and sat down next to me. And she said,
who do you know in Ringgold, Georgia? If you were mine, you know I'd keep you home.
And I said, I don't know a soul in Ringgold, Georgia, but I don't want to spend my night alone. Well, I've been through Ringgold in a year or so, and if my baby knows the truth, she never let it show. And I wish that I could say this story had an end, but I just might be passing through again. And she'll say,
who do you know in Ringgold, Georgia? If you were mine, you know.
I don't know a soul in Ringgold, Georgia, but we don't need to spend this night alone. Who do you know in Ringgold, Georgia?
If you were mine, you know I'd keep you home.
And I said, I don't know a soul.